Get it together?
Yeah.
Cool.
Oh, wow, that's cool.
It just goes around the flaps, doesn't it? Cool. So I'll have to get some tomatoes. And I think Jesse's teaching you how to do a tomato hydroponics thing, isn't he? So we can grow them in the off season as well.
Yeah.
Let's have a look. We've just popped the label on the jar with sticky tape for now because we don't have any glue to pop it on. But the labelling's done. Let Archie have a bit of a go.
Well, I've just got to attach this.
Right. Last little bit to put on.
And that's like a thing too.
Is that how it goes? Yeah. All right, just leave it there for now. We'll put it on in a minute. Legs, we'll put it on in a minute. Okay, let Archie have a look at it and a bit of a spin of it. Lock it to the thing. You need to say the handle's turned around so he can... Archie can do it. You can turn the handle around and give it a go. That's cool.
Maybe
excellent.
Have to all pop this down and then try it.
Right, so you're going to... Yep, push hard. That's it. It's locked to the bench. So we're just going to finish building it. Finish putting it together.
Oh, dude, it does get like it does yep. Damage it a little bit, but it's like what it's meant to do, apparently.
Cool. So you got that bit to put on, and then we're done. It's all together. We've got jars, and then Saturday we're back cooking again. Hey.
Why do we do very short videos?
Because people watch short videos and don't watch really, really long ones. And it's not for anyone else apart from ourselves, anyway. So it's just so you can check your journey. Do you want me to have a look at that one and see how it goes in before you force it in and go snap? Cool. Alrighty. Well, how's the label looking? We've got one more label to put on the back, do we? Which is your nutrition label. It goes on the back. If you can find the sticky tape bit. And then that's the first jar with a label on it. Not the true label because we've still got lots to check out.
And then once we're done most of these, you can buy it.
Yep. That's it.
But all I want to say is, no one else makes it, just us.
Cool. All right, we're going to sign off for today.
Bye. Bye. Don't forget to like and subscribe.